Hello everyone, welcome to my YouTube channel once again, and today we are going for the Hamada's Death Farewell Tears Contest. So I've done the reaction to Matsumoto's funeral reaction, the contest of reactions that they were doing, and I didn't know that this one was first. So I saw Matsumoto's first, and this is Hamada's Death Farewell Tears Contest. So let's see. This was also one of the requested videos that I would do the reaction to. So here it is, and it's even shorter than the Matsumoto's funeral video. But anyways, let's start with them, and let's see how it goes. Reaction to Hamada's death. There it is. Matsumoto still had hair. Video quality is not so good. I think this is from a long time ago. This was a long time ago. Matsumoto had hair. Okay.
まあ、そっから私ちょっと見させていただこうと。はい、はい。その後私ピーっていうことですわ。行ってしまいました。行ってしまいました。オッケー。まあ、その後の皆さんの。いや、皆さんの気持ち。うん。これはね、俺は辛いぞ。まあ、みんなあの、なんて言うんですかね、言いたいこともあるでしょうし、まあ、普段はクソとか言うてるけど。
I think this time is less people than on the who has the most feelings for Hamada.
この番組はご覧のスポンサーの提供でお送りします。
まず一番に駆けつけるのはココリコ遠藤そして田中共に付き合い歴1年半さらにスタッフを代表して大友ディレクター、
oh、
そして小学校以来の腐れんのまっちゃん続いて山崎、
oh, so、they are,
マネージャーに浜ちゃんの元へさて
elementary schools buddies downtown crew and at this time Endō and Tanaka only known Hamada for 1 year The doll is so strange.
Hamada-san. Endō desu yo.
Dou shitta nsu ka, Hamada-san? Nantoka yute kudasai yo, Hamada-san.
Checking for tears. He doesn't know what he's doing.
Hamada-san!
So dramatic. Who's next? He's looking to the other side. This is one of the directors, I think.
What's
He's laughing.
どうなんですか?
だいぶ危険な状態ですね。
ハマさん。よろしくお願いします。
Please take care of him. Who's next? Yamasaki? Matsumoto. He can't be. He's crying or laughing? I think he turned away because he's starting to cry to laugh.
Hamada! Hamada!
Why?
今日までお前元気やったよ。
What's happening? He's laughing. He's laughing. Hey, Yamasaki. So dramatic as always. Baby face Yamasaki. Last one is Fujiwara.
Hamada-san. Hamada-san. Fujiwara desu. Hamada-san. Hamada-san.
Okay, gentlemen. He's dead. He's hiding his face. Yeah, Masaki's still on character.
ハマさん、これからやないですか。ハマさん、子供たちはどうなんだ。
Winner ceremony!
You show up! Tanaka Naoki-san!
Hey! Nice job, Tanaka!
What is that?
You saw the trophy.
I'm
going to go to the hospital. I'm going to go to the hospital. I'm going to go to the
The strong point of Tanaka's performance.
Hi.
Just because of that, he won.
まあそれぞれ皆さんいいセリフを吐いてくれました。あとやっぱりね、田中さんと接戦したのは藤原君。浜田さん、はい、これからじゃないですか。
なるほど。
そうそうそう。これからじゃないですか。 子供たちはどうなるんですか。これはね、本人のポイントを上げる上にだけじゃなくて、周りの笑わせ。子供たちはどうなんだ。セリフできないものだったんですけども、その後笑ってたっていうのはね、笑ったんやな。松本さんの場合もこれ入ってきた時の。 嘘。これいいポイントやったんですよ。あ、そうそう。でもね、あなた笑った数断トツ。違うんですよ。パッて、その時は良かったんですけど、パッて、まあ一応他の人も見るじゃないですか。その時にエンドと目合うんですけど、こいつの演技が臭いんですよ。相方として、やりにくいうのも考慮して考えたんですけども。まあでも僕もいろんなコンテスト出ましたけども。
Okay, so that one was Hamada's death farewell tear contest, or Hamada's, it was not Hamada's funeral actually, but it was the his crew reacting to his death. And I would say, because this one was the first one, and Matsumoto's was afterwards only, that you can clearly see that it was much more elaborate when Matsumoto was doing his funeral. So this one, it lacks a little bit of the spark, I would say, that the other one had, but it was still very good. I enjoyed it very much. There were some parts that were like really, really good. But even with that, I would say that Matsumoto's funeral episode was a little bit better, because it was afterwards and there was a little bit more production into it. But anyways, this one was a good one, and I hope you have enjoyed this episode that some of you guys that made in the comment have requested, and I will see you on the next one.